The Dark Corners of the Night has been bought by Amazon Studios for development as an hour-long television drama. It will be developed by Lawrence Trilling, who is currently the executive producer and showrunner of Goliath with Billy Bob Thornton on Amazon. He is an expert at what he does. He knows characters, he knows thrillers, he knows dynamic plots. So I am extremely excited to see what he's going to do with that.